Fucking Zerg, honestly. I look away for 2 seconds and that happens.
Sort of, you know, Ghost Rush even. I don't know. I could have been a Ghost Rush. I didn't even think about that. But there's just so many different variations of builds, right? This guy went for the Cyclone Hellbat composition, which was interesting. I don't know what that would have beaten exactly for me. You know, maybe if I'm on only Stalker, no shield batteries. I'm not really sure what that beats. But that's the thing with Terran, is there are these different variations you face, right? You know, maybe you'll face a Terran that goes heavy tank, you'll face a Terran that goes not heavy tank, you'll face a Terran that goes for, you know, not even just one base, you know, just in general composition, maybe they'll go one tank, maybe they'll go heavy tank, maybe they won't go heavy tank, maybe they'll go heavy liberator, maybe they won't go heavy liberator, maybe they'll go heavy doom drop, maybe they'll go heavy, you know, there's a lot of different small variations within Terran play that differentiates different types of builds, and that's why it's so hard to decide and make accurate decisions sometimes, because, like, it's hard to know what's exactly the right call and the wrong call. It's hard to know what's the right call and the wrong call sometimes. So. Yeah. Am I an idiot? My opponent's the idiot! I was really close to being the idiot. I'm the idiot again.
Hey, zombie girl.
Five, four, what? Four, three.
You gotta roll with this. Don't be cool about it. Just roll with it, okay?
Two, one, okay.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Smell map.
Smell map who?
Gross.
Guys, mad. Anti-clown build. 6,600 random. Not bad.
Attacking and I don't see it. Do you guys see that? What? Blizzard, please. Game breaking bug. This guy's gonna lose the game because of that nerf. Remove Vikings.
Fantastic series here, and Hero, so impressive, changing style all the time, cheesing a little bit, playing some straight up Phoenix Adept, and in that last game, he did a cheese.
Ah, cool. Shout out to Leipzig.
Congratulations, Dreiser. Okay.
He wasn't happy with that, was he? Shit. Shit. What was that?
Cuckoo. A cuckoo cuckoo cuckoo.
Man, this is cool. I never said that. Nobody clipped that. Definitely did not happen. You were listening to a fake poke bunny if you heard that.
Crazy reaction.
No.
This guy's from Colombia. Right? Yeah. Is that the flag? Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, those force fields.
I feel like I kinda effed that up. Not that I would've won against Desro anyway. I feel like, just to improve my own play, I need to have made a macro hatch. And teched while he pushed. So actually, I anticipated. Yeah, if I had more lava, I could probably have made more Zerglings. And I could've forced him to recall. Be right back one sec, guys. I need to get some more vegetables. Because vegetables are delicious. They're nutritious.
2 more seconds. Nobody wants to play that game. Alright, look at the damage these things put out. The Queen's Defense freezing. Once the rest get here, though. I mean, roaches versus. No. 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 I don't believe. I don't believe. I've seen cyclones play, Bobby.
Detects the damage.
Has one even died yet? I think one cyclone died. Let me just confirm the fact. We've lost a single cyclone so far. Just keep that in mind. And the damage is happening.
Some improvements, I suspect, Element.
I believe the cyclone. Well,
the plan this game is to go hatch gas, pull Ling speed, pull 2 off gas, put 1 back on gas, make 4 Queen's Overlord speed and a 3rd base, take a 4th base creep like a motherfucker and get max as fast as possible. That's the plan. That's ZVT in a nutshell. Scout them and route them, figure out if it's bio or mech. Try not to die. Oh my goodness, someone donated to my web channel. Sea of Whiskey donated $64.97. Lucky number 13.
Stop me. Like, first of all, stop trying to swap my house. First of all, stop doing that. Like, you are a fucking retard. Do you understand this? Stop trying to swap my house. Stop it. Stop trying to fucking swap my house. You've said this. You literally just said that you literally just admitted that you're part of it.